Mandel? And you'll have pictures from tonight in there? Darling, go ahead, go by. That'll be all, thank you. You know, I'm about sick of that bitch. She's like a fly that gets on your fucking nerves. She keeps buzzing on by, honey. Buzzing on by. Darling, won't you take a picture of me so you can put it on the cover of what? Fantasia. Move your cart chair, baby. Yeah, we'll do that.
Take me out of the way.
And I'm giving you my white girl look. I'm giving you my white girl look. If I was giving you my black girl look, I would look like this. I am serious, honey. I am serious. Are y'all having a good time? Yeah. Darling, you can tell that the waitress hasn't been over here. Look at your ashtray. It's just full. Ain't no roaches in here, is it? No roaches in here? Oh, okay. Okay, honey. Everybody's having a good time? I hope you all are. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of everybody who backs up Tina DeVore, we thank you for coming out because it's her night, and Miss Tina is cooking me dinner tomorrow. So, you know, I'm going to have collard greens that I can eat with my fingers. Not collard greens that I would eat like I would if I was at that place on Ponce de Leon, the Majestic Kitchen. You've been there, Majestic? About 15 years ago. About 15 years ago, bitch. I think you better go back on your bed more because I remember seeing you there. Ladies and gentlemen, over there, the back that you're looking at is the one and only Miss Chocolate Thunder Pussy. Spotlight on the back. Okay, bitch. Dog. Yeah, if I ask you to move the spotlight just for a half a second, baby, okay? I do not go in the dark. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome, if you will. She was our MC for this evening. She is one of the tallest bitches that I have seen since I saw the evergreen trees in Florida. This bitch is so intimidating that she can wear plastic titties and I won't fuck with her. This bitch knows so much about every girl that puts on high heel shoes that you better respect her when you see her. This bitch will ruin your life.
That's the truth.
You know who I'm talking about, don't you?
Yes, ma'am.
What's her name?
Sally Mae.
Huh?
Sally Mae.
Sally Mae.
Hell yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, if you will, Sally Jesse Raphael's reject child. Look here. No, gave away at birth. Gave away at birth. Miss Tina DeVore's child that was born on the other side of the track that she don't want you to know about. The bitch who has MC for you this evening. Miss Sally Mae is a tall bitch. This bitch is a tall whore. And you know what? I'm standing here because I keep going, you keep talking about her, girl. As soon as you walk off the stage, she's gonna kick your ass.
She'll cut you.
But I keep telling myself, girl, you got on 5.5-inch heels. You can castrate that hoe. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, if you will, your hostess and MC. Let's hear it for Miss Sally Mae, all the way from Miami, Florida.
Oh.
Shit, bitch.
Did y'all like that? Listen, I'm here to entertain the audience and not myself, honey. My name is Wanda, Sally Mae, bitch, motherfucker, whatever you call it.
That's the truth.
Now I'm coming over here to you motherfuckers that didn't give up a dollar. Come out your motherfucking pockets, I know you get food stamps. Where you called? Oh, I'm coming to you. I saw the green mile. You was good. You was good. You was real good. Give me a dollar. Say the wrong thing and I'll fold you up like a pocket knife, bitch. I'm talking to you. An elephant that fall, bitch, you ain't that big. Don't make me get messy. Oh, shit. You need a chain? You need a chain? What's that, baby doll? I can go to the movie by myself. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're here for a cause. Bitch, slow down. You already fucked up. Give this to me, and I'm gonna drink your shit. Here's a toast. Get up your drinks. Here's to the hole that never heals. The more you scratch it, the better it feels. When it heals, you know you'll never tell. You can't get rid of that fishy smell. Give it up. Bitch, this Jack Daniels, bitch, you done bumped your head. That's what? Who?
Premium bourbon.
Cheap liquor. Cheap liquor. I love you for it. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you. Where the hell are you going to broke down Anita Baker? Oh, this my sister. Come on, girl. This my sister. This my sister. Cause this bitch was on Oprah. I'm waiting to get on Oprah, but I think I'm gonna have to fuck Statham before I get on Oprah. Listen, this is my sister, Miss Lane. You can't believe I said what, bitch?
I can't believe you calling the broke down Anita Baker.
No, sweetie, you know what?
When you're looking like RuPaul to the return of Atlanta.
I'll be RuPaul in the return of Atlanta, and you look like Steve Urkel in drag.
But do you remember how much Miss Steve Urkel got paid?
No, because they canceled her show.
Yes, they did, but it's in syndication.
Don't you make me drop you like a bad habit, bitch.
Don't you make me castrate your ass with my high-heeled shoe.
I say you'd rather walk through hell in gasoline drawers with an oil cap, bitch, than to fuck with me.
I say you're right.